The end of the world as you know it has arrived. Because with my reappearance on Raw, I spell the end. The end of thievery, the end of plagiarism, the end of charlatans and liars claiming to be something they are not. By just reappearing on Raw, I have made every other performer in this company obsolete. Because every man and woman who appears in this ring is nothing more than a Chris Jericho wannabe. A cheap copy of me stealing my ideas and thoughts that I made popular, that I invented. I've got a whole roster of WWE superstars that are Chris Jericho wannabes in the back, and a whole arena filled with Chris Jericho wannabes. And then there's CM Punk. The worst of them all. He's not original or unique. He's nothing more than a Chris Jericho wannabe.
And he knows deep down inside that I, and I alone, am the best in the world at everything I do. And I don't have to write it on the back of a t-shirt to prove it. Because I am it. Because I live and breathe it. Because I became it when I became the first undisputed champion in the history of this business. I earned the right to be called the best in the world. And then there's CM.
You're just like me. A rebel that went against the grain and became something more than anybody thought that you would. But in translation, that's because you just want to be me, me, me.
Look, Chris, you think you invented saying that you were the best? Are you kidding me? Hey, there's a guy I remember watching when I was a kid. You probably watched him when you were a kid too. His name's Bret Hitman Hart. The best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. Did you invent that? Did you give that to him when you were, what, 2 years old?
This isn't some kind of gimmick. I am the best in the world at everything I do, and I prove it every night as I have for the last 22 years. I am part of a special breed of performers. I am one of a literal dying of performers that toured the world, honing our craft, learning our skills, becoming stars before we ever got to the WWE. A breed that cared more about having the best match on the show than personal politics. A breed of performers that were given nothing and took everything. And yeah, I am the best in the world at everything I do.
You know, you keep saying that, and your words just scream superiority, but I watch you and the way you walk out here, and the inflection in your voice, and certainly your body language, it screams inferiority. Who are you trying to prove? Are you trying to prove to me that you're the best? Are you trying to prove to these people that you're the best? Or are you trying to prove to yourself that you're the best? See, you look at me and you see a guy that emerged from the same shadows you did. He came from the same places you did. He overcame the same obstacles you did. But now, he surpassed everything that you did, didn't he? Because sure, you beat legends. You beat the Stone Cold and you beat Rock on the same night 10 years ago, and that made you the WWE champion. But you were never really the man like how I'm the man, were you? The man. See, you say that you're the best in the world at what you do. And I say that I'm the best wrestler in the world. This is nothing I chose. I was born this way. This is who I am. This is what I do. While you choose to leave to be a rock star. And all the while I'm here on top, swimming with sharks, while you're dancing with stars.
The other day, was a machine, and then we prayed. He's up and down in my face.
When I was dancing with stars, Punk, and killing it on the Tonight Show, and becoming a bigger star than you ever were, all I could think of was one thing, and that was you ripping me off. was to embarrass you on the biggest stage in the world
and shove down your throat that I am the best in the world at what I do. I prove it, I claim it, I am it every single night.
The end of the world as you know it has arrived.
Not a shadow of a doubt, I am the best Chris professional Jericho wrestler this world has
to offer. It's my legacy, it's my legend, it's who I am.
I'm this microphone.